to be whisked. I'm going to pretend that I'm in this car way, way in the back.
Well, what do you call that car?
That's called the caboose.
The caboose.
Back.
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Hey, welcome to Sesame Street.
Yes, and you're just in time, huh, Snuff?
Yeah. We're playing with our toy train here.
Yeah, but now we got a better idea, huh, Snuffy?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to pretend to be a train. See, now I'll be in the front of the train because I'm in front.
And I'll be in the back of the train because I'm in back.
Yeah, you should, because you've got a pretty big caboose. Okay, you ready?
All right, I'm all ready.
Okay, we're a train. We're ready to go.
Okay.
Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga. Hey, Snuffy, what's the matter? I didn't hear you doing any chugga-chugging.
That's because I had a different idea about the sound we should make, Bird. I think it should be choo-choo, choo-choo, like that.
No, I don't think so, Snuff. I want to go chugga-chug.
No, chugga-chug is okay, but choo-choo, choo-choo is much better.
Chugga-chugga.
No, choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Hey, Bert, that sounds even more like a train.
It is. That's correct.
Let's do it
together,
Bert.
And you choo-choo, okay?
What a good idea. You have the best answers to problems, Bert.
I know. Okay, we'll do it, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
Ready.
Ready, train?
Yep.
Round the track.
Yep.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
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 Chugga-chugga.
Hey, I wonder where we're going.
We'll find out. Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Watch out, Alan. We're a train. A train yeah. Coming through.
Yeah.
Chugga-chugga.
Don't step on the track.
You're right, I won't.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
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 Hey, Bert. Bert, I think we should stop.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
What is it, Snuffy?
Well, Bert, we've been going around and around and around our track for a long time.
Yeah, I noticed that.
And I think maybe we should go someplace, Bert. Mm. I mean, we're a train. Trains go places.
Yeah, Snuffy, I don't know how you think of these things. What a brilliant idea. I've got it.
What?
Let's go over to Hooper's store. We'll pick up some passengers, some people to take for a ride.
Good thinking, Bird.
Okay, let's hook up and we'll start.
Okay.
Clang.
Chung.
Here we go.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga. Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga. Yoo-hoo! The train is here. We're a train.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody want to go for a ride?
You guys want to go? I have two passengers here for you, Big Bird.
Oh, boy.
All right.
Passengers.
Yeah, that's Sarah and the dog.
What a crowd.
Yeah.
Hi. You have to get in line.
Oh, Bird, this is the part where we have to take their tickets.
Oh, right. Oh, you need a ticket to get on a train.
Mm-hmm.
Tickets, please.
Yes. Pretend tickets are okay.
Thank you. Okay.
This train has a very good imagination.
All aboard.
All right.
Hey, take a seat. Any seat you want.
Bird, they're not sitting down, Bird.
That's right. Why is that?
I think it's maybe because we don't have any seats.
You know, being a train is a lot harder than I thought, Snuffy. Hey, I know where we can get some seats. Everybody off the train. This train is out of service. Everyone off the train. You just wait here, kids, and we'll be right back, okay? The train will be right back. Here we go.
Where's
the seat? Choo, choo.
Chugga, chugga.
Chugga, chugga.
Choo, choo.
Wonder where they went, you guys.
Chugga,
Wait, I think I hear the train coming.
Choo, choo. Chugga, chugga.
Choo, choo.
Chugga, chugga.
Choo, choo.
Well, we got it. We have a passenger car.
Yep, we've got a place for people to sit.
What a great idea.
Right here.
All right, go ahead.
Okay,
hop in.
Car, you guys.
Okay, there's all room for two in our passenger car. So.
Great.
Board.
Sit right back there. Right back there.
In the back.
Yeah.
Here?
There you go.
See you later, Alan.
All right. Have a good train ride, you guys.
Chugga chugga.
Choo choo.
Chugga
chugga. There they go.
Chugga
chugga. Bye bye.
Chugga chugga.
Choo choo.
Chugga chugga.
Choo choo.
Chugga chugga.
Choo choo.
Chugga chugga.
Choo choo. Pack you up here for me?
Yeah, that'll be fine.
Great.
Choo-choo. Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Well, here we are, back at the station.
Everybody out.
Hope you enjoyed the ride.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Well, job well done, Snuffy.
Same to you, Bird.
Wow, what's going on here?
Snuffy and Big Bird are making believe that they're a train.
Yeah. I'm the front of the train, Gordon. An engine.
Yeah, I'm the back of the train. The caboose.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look what we have between us. A place for passengers. Or to carry things.
Wow. You guys are a great train.
All right, here are your groceries, Gordon.
Oh, thanks, Al.
Sorry, they're a little heavy.
Oh, that's okay.
Heavy?
Thanks.
Ooh, that's a real problem. Now, wait a minute, Gordon. You don't have to carry all those groceries yourself. We could carry them for you, because we're a train.
Yeah, yeah. It would give us something important to do, because that's what trains do, is deliver stuff to people.
Mm-hmm.
No, you know, that's fine, really, because these bags aren't that heavy. I can handle them. Yeah.
Oh, come on, Gordon. It would make the train game a lot more fun.
Yeah, please.
Yeah,
we're
please.
A train. We have to do our job.
We gotta do what we gotta do.
Yay!
Yay! Load them right up there. Now it's a freight car.
Well, I tell you, it sure is great having a train right here when you need one.
All right, Gordon, now you wait over there at the 1, 2, 3 steps. That's the train station.
Okay.
Yes, we'll meet you there, Gordon.
I'm on the way to the train station.
All righty then.
We're going to carry your groceries and bring the train through.
Yes, sir. Are you at the station yet, Gordon?
I'm here.
Good.
Okay. Stuffy, this is going to be great.
Yep. Here we go.
Wait. Stop. You're going the wrong way. I'm over here.
Oh, but Gordon, our train tracks go this way.
Yeah, that way.
We have to follow the tracks. We're a train.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be there soon.
Yep.
Chugga-chugga.
Well, I guess I just have to wait for the train. Sure hope they get here soon.
Hi, Gordon.
Oh, hi, Maria.
What's up?
Well, I'm just waiting for my groceries. They're coming by train.
By train?
Oh.
The train is coming through.
We're on our way.
Oops. Something happened, Snuffy.
Oh, dear. A wheel fell off of our train.
Oh, no. Oh. We have to bring Gordon his groceries, but a wheel fell off and we can't go without it. What are we going to do, Snuffy? The train must go through.
Hey, you know what, guys? Why don't I just come and get my groceries myself?
No, Gordon, we're a train.
The train comes
to the people waiting at the station.
The people don't come
to the train.
Yeah, you got to stay there.
Mm.
Well, I have some pliers right here. Why don't I just go over there and fix it?
Yeah.
Yay! We're saved!
See, Gordon? The train mechanic is here.
It's this
Everything's
right
gonna
here.
Be okay.
That's the one that fell off, yeah.
Okay.
I think it goes on that little posty
part. Right here, you think so, huh?
I think so.
All right. You could be right.
Thank goodness there was a train mechanic in the neighborhood.
You'll get your groceries, Gordon, as soon as the train is fixed.
There you are. your wheel is all fixed.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Let me give it a try. Yes, it works great.
Uh-huh.
Thanks, Maria.
Well, you're welcome. Hmm. You know, it's a nice change from fixing toasters. See ya.
See you.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
All right, Gordon. We are on our way with your groceries.
And nothing can stop us now.
Oh, thank goodness.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Oh, no. Hmm? Gordon, guess what? There's a cow on our tracks.
Well, just go around the cow.
No, Gordon. We can't go off our track. Trains don't go off the track. Why, that would be dangerous.
Look, you know what, guys? I really
don't
need to...
Don't worry, Gordon. We'll just ask the cow to get off the track.
Well, you better do something pretty fast, Bird, because I'm allergic to cow hair. It makes me sneeze.
Okay. Well, hold on there, Snuffy. Pardon me, Ms. Cow. Would you please get off our track? Because, you see, we're a train, and we need to bring these groceries to Gordon. He's over at the station. I don't think she understood, Snuffy. We have to think of something else. Oh, hold on. Hold on. I know. Since she's a cow, maybe she speaks moo. I'll try asking her to get off the track in the moo language. How would I do that? Let's see. Oh, okay. Miss Cow? Move over. Oh, no, Snuffy. The cow didn't understand that either. How are we going to get her off the track? Wow. Good catch, Gordon.
Hey, what are you doing with my cow? I've been looking all over for her. Mary Elizabeth, what are you doing here? Come on, it's milking time. Come on, you can play with your little friends later. Come on.
All right, Gordon, at long last, finally, we're coming through.
Here comes the train.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo. Wow.
Chugga-chugga.
I can't believe it. The train is actually arriving.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Choo-choo.
Chugga-chugga.
Great,
guys. Thank you.
We made it. The train finally came through, Gordon.
We did it. We delivered your groceries.
You sure did.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter T and by the number 16. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Choo-choo.